Yaya Bot stops beautifully on the back line, but we wanted to do more. We wanted to back away from the black line. At the moment when Yaya Bot sees black, it comes down here and both motors B and C are stopped. We wanted to actually go back after it sees the black line. So again, make sure that the green rectangle is raised. We'll move our familiar move tank command across here. We'll put it after the stop command, and we're on for rotations. We'll probably cut that back to our usual 50% for testing, and the rotations, I can make that minus one. In other words, it'll be a rotation backwards. Next, we want to spin Yaya Bot around a bit like this. To spin Yaya Bot around, we need to add another command here after this command, which sends Yaya backwards away from the line. Let's make sure again that our green rectangle is up there. We can take our move tank command and move this up into this area here. You notice we're a bit squashed. We can click on the hand icon, move the whole thing over a bit so we can see things a bit more easily. Let's go back to the select button. Now, to move this around, let's cut it to our customary 50, but we can make a spin round by making this minus 50. Okay, so, and you'll notice this is down here, we can adjust this as well. I have trouble adjusting it that, so I'll just make it minus 50. And we can spin it round for less than one rotation, say 0.5 of a rotation. So this will mean that we're going rotations. One motor's forward at 50, the other motor's going backwards at 50. It does that for half a rotation. So this will spin Yaya Bot around. Let's try that and see. Downloading our program to Yaya Bot. Let's start. Oh, looks good. The light conditions have changed. Oh, that's one of the reasons. But generally, that looks pretty promising. That's really pleasing.